pulling down. Arms up.
Learning how to pull down for the hips to go up creates rotation and keeping your eyes going in the same direction as your arms.
Do notice the entry of each of these skills is the same.
Now watch the aerials, the same pull down with the chest in. So once they learn this concept of the importance of rounding and pulling down, it will help so many skills rotate quicker and more efficiently.